Hello friend, this is a very new documentary on National Rail Museum. It is located in over 10 acres of land with both indoor and outdoor exhibits. The star of attraction here is the Fairy Queen, built in 1855 and considered to be one of the best preserved steam locomotive engine of her age. A ride in joy train and monorail is the most exciting experiment beside boating. Do not miss the handsome fire engine on your way out.